タランタンタランタランタランタラン It's the news here at Winfield Do 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 or at home Good morning, Winfield. Friday for Friday. Today is Friday, May 8th, 2020. Your e-learning lessons are going to be coming to you today from Mrs. Schultz and Mrs. Barbin. Have fun today for your fun Friday lessons. Getting into the news today, be sure after the pledge you watch, we've got two little picture features. We've got our May the 4th pictures. Your bridges from the last week were awesome. Thank you to everyone that submitted pictures. Please stay tuned after the pledge and watch those two features and enjoy seeing your Whitfield community and friends. Did you know that today is Share a Coke Day? It's a thing. It's Have a Coke Day. You know, Coca-Cola. It's May 8th. So, you know, maybe you want to break into one of the old Coca-Cola songs and sing that song and enjoy your Coke or enjoy the Coke this weekend. Here's a special announcement from our WHSA. It's Friendly Friday. All Whitfield Bulldogs, the young and the less young alike, who are missing their friends. In honor of each other, the students who have shown incredible resilience, the staff members who create an entirely new way of teaching and learning in just a few weeks, the staff members who are quietly working behind the scenes, and the parents who have adapted to a whole new version of life balance, let's participate in an act of kindness day. Today, spread some gratitude and love for each other. Big or small, your act of kindness can touch at least one life or many. But it will serve as a tribute to your fellow Bulldogs, who are all out there and excitedly waiting to see each other again. Share your act of kindness photos, videos, and stories on the Whitfield Village Facebook page today, May 8th, on the staff appreciation post of the day on the Whitfield Village Facebook page. Also, our Whitfield reminders, check out our talent show. We'll be posting the mixtape where it's just, you can just view them probably this weekend. On the WHSA page, you can still sign in to see those. If you didn't get anything done or you are backlogged and you want to, or you want to continue to do more for staff appreciation, I know our staff would greatly appreciate it. All the links to the activities can be found on the WHSA page, as well as links to order your yearbook and your art to remember. Remember Whitfield, from 11:15 to 1, you can get your lunch today at one of our five locations. That wraps up our news for the week. Have a fantastic weekend. I'm not giving you any challenges. Just get out there, enjoy your weather, and have fun. If you want to send me any pictures of what you're doing, feel free to do so. But remember, even at home, wash your hands. Be safe, be responsible, and be respectful. The choice is yours. Have a great weekend. I'll see you back here on Monday.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.